Can we just take a moment to talk about the constellations? That's right, they put constellations on your pajamas. I don't even know who I am right now. I don't even know what this is, like, what's happening. Can we please talk about Abercrombie and Fitch? Okay, so I went to go return something, decided to take a look around the store, and ended up getting the cutest things ever. First of all, these jeans are amazing. I have never tried their jeans before. I'm in love with them. I'm in love with the length, the crop, the feel, the buttons, the everything about them is amazing. Not to mention they had an amazing sale. The list goes on and on. I also found this bodysuit on clearance for like $12. It's very similar to some of the other ones that I had. It's got the snap closure on them. If you wanted to make it lower or higher, you could snap them. It's a very nice light cotton. It's kind of got this V-neck in the front as well as in like a scoop in the back, as you can see here. Super cute, super dainty. I'm absolutely in love with it. These jeans are amazingly high-waisted. They are a nice, like, real jean material. Like, if you know what I mean, they're not the stretchy, regular jean material you're used to. They are actual, old school, you feel them, you know they are jeans. They have a really nice slight distress on them. I'm gonna take these off so I can show you them up close. A really nice light distress on them, just a few pieces here by the pockets and down by the knee. And then on the back, they really don't have any distressing at all, just two pockets. So, you know, perfectly placed. And then the length on these, I will unroll them so you can see they are a cropped length. I believe these were called like the mom jeans, which that's hilarious, but they are a nice cropped length. I just rolled them up because I had the sandals on, but very nice. They're not too skinny and tight, and they are not too wide. So I really like that about the length and the cut as well. It's not a raw hem, it's an actual hem. So if you wanted to make them raw, you could as well, but I love the length of them rolled and unrolled. So these are the jeans. I did get mine in a size 28 because I wanted a little bit of a looser fit. I didn't want them to be too tight around the waist and the thighs, and I think that they work out really, really well. I will see over time if they do stretch at all. If they stretch, you know, they'll just be a little bit baggier, but I think they're perfectly fine. So I got a 28, which was equivalent to a 6. So absolutely love them. Would totally get some more. I got a coupon. I might go back. I just really, really am shocked that I'm finding so many good basic essentials there. Now, talking about essentials, these are the reason I went to begin with. These leather slides. How cute are these sandals? They are so simplistic and cute. I got mine in an 8/9 and they were on clearance for like, I think $15, and I had some rewards that I used. I did also get them in a beige color, but unfortunately they were too small, so I did not keep them, which is why I originally went to the store to return them. Super cute, same exact style, but suede and beige, but they just were too small on my big bunion. So this is the first outfit. I have another accessory and outfit to show you, and it's actually a dupe for something new that came out, and I will share that next. All right, this is the second outfit, and I am loving their cute little crop tops that they have. Not to mention this amazing dupe for these that I was stalking the website for, these leather joggers. So I got an email about Spanx coming out with some leather joggers, and I thought they were amazing. They were also amazingly expensive. And then while I was stalking this website, I found these, and they actually have them in two different styles. They have these, which are the ruffle waist, which match the other joggers from my Abercrombie haul. If you haven't seen that, I can leave a link in the description box down below, or a card. They're the most amazing high-waisted jogger sweatpants you've ever had in your life. So these mimic those, and they are just very simplistic, high-waisted, tie waist, no pockets in the back, just some slits, and a nice crop length on them. And they also have them in a cargo style, which is a little bit more simplistic and rugged, and it's got like the pocket on the side and not the ruffle top. So when I saw these, I was like, that's an amazing dupe for the Spanx ones, including the price. And I just got a 15% off coupon. I think they're around $70 plus 15% off. So they are going to be so much cheaper than the Spanx ones. So if you are looking for a leather jogger, then I would suggest checking out Abercrombie and Fitch, because these, you guys, are so comfortable and amazing. I got mine in a size small. They're an amazing high waist. They are a pull-on with an actual drawstring. They do have pockets in the front. I love the length. It's so flattering because it is a nice cropped length. These would be great with sandals. You can still wear them at night during the summer. Or if you wanted to start wearing them for fall, you could wear them with some fur slides. You could wear them with some sneakers. You could wear them literally with anything. I love, 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 love these and feel like I will be living in these the rest of the year. As you can see, they are super high-waisted. You cannot see my belly button at all. And this top is super on clearance as well. It does come pre-knotted. I just pulled the knot up a little bit higher to go with my high waist. But I think it was around $12 as well. It's this beautiful, like, taupey nude color. Very nice, lightweight, and I think it goes super cute for an effortless look with these. I would totally pair this outfit with a pair of sneakers or just regular old sandals, because we are still about, we are still at 100 degrees here in lovely Florida. Now, my accessory that I wanted to show you, which is very summery, but I don't care because I love it. This adorable bag. It is like a rattan straw little moment. It is nice, black, rounded. It is the cutest thing I have ever seen in my life, and it was also in the clearance section. I think this would be great for summer, for the beach, just for an accessory. I didn't need it, but you know what? I love it. It does have just a little magnetic closure and just kind of an open drop style. I just thought it was super cute. And if you were going to the beach or just running around and just wanted a little, you know, straw bag to add some accent to your outfit, I think this would be absolute perfection. So do not sleep on Abercrombie and Fitch. I seriously have been so shocked by them lately. I can't even begin to describe how in love with them I am. I feel like I have a little crush. And they have some really, really good stuff, not to mention their sales and coupons. So don't miss out on them. The 15% coupon I got in my email, I think it goes through October, so you have it for the month of September, and I will link all of these in the description box below. Next up are some pajamas from Target. I have three sets I have been dying to show you, and let's start off with this silk, satin, comfortable, beautiful hunter green with some black accents from Your Label Stars Above. They have the freaking cutest ones. Actually, all three of these are from Stars Above. They are killing it in the pajama game. So I normally don't love shorts pajamas, just because I don't know, I like to be completely covered and wear like long sleeves and long shirts, but because this had a long sleeve top, I did go ahead and get this, and I am not mad at it. I think these are the softest, most buttery, just light, comfortable, cozy pajamas ever. They are the most amazing shade of green. Oh my gosh, they are perfect for fall. The shorts I also do love because, as you can see, they are my favorite. They're high-waisted. They have a nice drawstring closure as well that actually does draw if you need them to. The shorts, they are really learning, girls. They are getting the flattering game down pat. So they are a nice short length, but then they come up to a peak on the side. And that is so, so, oh, excuse me. That is so, so flattering on the female figure. So if you're looking for shorts to be extra flattering on you, I would definitely recommend you get some with the slit on the side and the thigh, because it's going to really bring everything up. So these are, like I said, from the brand Stars Above. I did get mine in a size medium. They did retail for $24.99, which you cannot beat that for the set. And I would also like to mention my friends down here that are forever my new loves. OMG, these are the best slippers of life. I have talked about slippers so much during quarantine because I bought so many slippers during quarantine. And slippers are important, especially during quarantine and for the fall and winter season. I got most of mine from Amazon, and then I got a few from Macy's, and then a few from Target. I have so many slippers. I probably have the same amount of slippers as I do regular shoes. But I seriously have like a dozen pair of slippers, and these are by far my favorite. They are the softest, most supple. They are from the brand Stars Above. They are so buttery soft. But as you can see, they're like a nice bone color. They do have that foam hard bottom, but it's not too hard. It still bends. So you can take them outside, as you can see that I have. So they're durable, but they're not going to be too delicate to where you can't even bring them. The top comes from the top of your toes. As you can see there's a perfect indentation in my toe, and it comes all the way back, and just basically your heel sticks out. So super full coverage on the slippers. I did size up in mine for a 9-10. I absolutely think they are the best in the world. Did I mention they are $15? Like, I bought two. I'm not even playing. I might get a third and just donate the rest of mine because they're that good. I know they're a white color, and I know that they can get dirtier easier, especially because it's me and I'm like so hard on my shoes and slippers. Like, as you can see by the bottom and by the matting in the front, I'm super hard on mine. But they're just so good. I have not tried to wash them. I may if I get desperate. But they're just too good. And for $15, like, if they last me the rest of the year and then I get rid of them and pray they come back next year, I'll take the risk. But I love them. I think if you were to get anything from this entire video, it would be the slippers. I will link them for you. These are seriously amazing. So these are the first Stars Above. I have two more to show you, and then one little exciting bonus outfit I have been basically leaving my phone on during the middle of the night trying to get it to come back in stock. So I'll leave that for the end. But for right now, Stars Above, green, shorts, satin, you need it, $24. We're moving on. Can we just take a moment to talk about the constellations? That's right, they put constellations on your pajamas, and I am here for it. Stars Above literally took their name literally and put the constellations on these adorable capri legging slip pant knotted front modern pajamas, and I am seriously in love. These are so buttery soft. They have constellations and stars all over them. I wish you could feel how soft this fabric. This fabric, if you were familiar with their pajama leggings, it's the same fabric. Same exact fabric, but it's in a long sleeve top, and I love whoever is designing for them. And they gave a nice loose fit and a long fit to the top, but then they made the leggings nice and lean and skinny and cute with a little crop at the ankle, just a little something something. I am seriously loving the style, the color, the fabric, everything of these pajamas. They're just perfection. If they had 20 different colors, I would have bought all 20 of them. I seriously love them that much. So these are in a size medium. They have a nice knot in the front, if you can see here. So it is a little bit knotted and just not cropped, but just, I don't know, gives it a little something in the front. They are pants. They are a regular, I would say regular rise, nothing crazy. They do have a little bit of a thicker seam on the band, but just a regular pant. They do come down to the most adorable, flattering, slit, cropped ankle length you have ever seen. Why are jeans not looking like this? I don't know. But they are just perfection. And they, like I said, are super long sleeved, buttery soft, crew neck, and in a size medium. Now, I have another pair to show you. I don't know why the sizing is completely different, but it is. So please listen to me when I say this. You need to size up in the black. The other ones, you're fine. Get your regular size. But the black is definitely on the smaller side. Not immensely small, like, oh my gosh, you're never gonna fit, but it's snug. Like, I put the pants on and I was like, ooh, these are not going over my thighs. So definitely make sure that you at least get two pair, return the other one, or size up because the black runs small. The constellations run small. So I got mine in a medium. I love them, especially with these little slip slips. I think that they're super cute, very affordable, and I am looking forward to it getting cold so I can wear them every single day. Now, you know your girl had to get the leopard pair, okay? I had to get a leopard pair. I wanted to get the leopard short and long sleeve set, but because I got that in the green satin color, I was like, you know what? Let me just get the cute little knotted top and cropped legging. And I seriously love it. I mean, look at how cute these are on the, oh, the print is so good. It's like a bigger leopard print, so I don't know, I feel like it makes it even cuter and more flattering, but I love it. It is like a nice vanilla color. It's not a bright white. It is definitely a vanilla background color, and then the spots are like a black and then a brown, and then they just have a little hint of taupe around them, as you can see in the shadowing. So it is a very beautiful shade, beautiful color of leopard. They do have the accents of the vanilla on the wrist, and that's it. That's the only place that they have the accents. The band around here is still leopard print, and the slits around the ankle, everything is still all leopard print. Now, these are in a size small. As you can see, these fit the exact same as the other ones, are literally the exact same. So if you are getting these, I would say get your true size. I feel like these might even be like a touch softer. Like, once you feel them, you will understand what I'm talking about. These are literally the softest pajamas I own. They're so good and they're thin. So they're like tight and comfortable, but they're thin, if that makes sense. So you're cozy and warm, but you're not like dying to, you know, because it'll probably take another 3 months to get below 100 here. So not complaining. But I love these. I think they're perfection. Just to make sure for the sizing that you get your true size in these. And the slippers, I feel like the slippers really make this. They are the same exact vanilla color, probably because they're also stars above. I don't know, but between the knot, the leopard print, the slits on the capri ankle, I am here for it. So, stars above has the most amazing pajamas you have ever seen, especially for fall. So you need to get on it ASAP. I will leave everything linked in the description box down below. And now we are going to move on to the best. I have saved the best for last. That's right, your girl got the cotton candy in her hands. It took me a hot minute, but somehow I managed to do it. I have been dying to get this, I call it cotton candy, sweatsuit for some time now. I have put all of my alerts on. I have been going to the stores. I have been searching online in the morning and at night before bed. I had no luck until my phone rang. Literally, I got these one day apart. Once was I was showing my husband something, and I'm like, oh my gosh, hold on, I have to order this. He looked at me like I was crazy, but I explained to him afterwards what it was. And the other one was literally in the middle of the night. I think it was maybe 1 in the morning, something like that. But you have to be ready because they go so quick. I don't know if they still are available. You can put your notifications on, but they are the most comfortable and beautiful color of this like blue and pink tie-dye you have ever seen. They are by the brand Wild Fable. The sweatpants have pockets. They are high-waisted. I got mine in a size small. They are true sweatpants with the jogger at the ankle. I love the fit of the small. It's like a little bit baggy, but not too oversized. I did get my sweatshirt in a size large because I wanted to be large and in charge and super comfy and cozy. I probably will never wear this out in public, but that's okay. It is for coziness and cute comfort. I just think that if you cannot get this color, you should get the pink or the green because they're also beautiful and they're just super comfortable for around the house. So for a loungewear, for a PJ, if you wanted to throw this on with a pair of jeans, or if you wanted to throw, you know, a crop top on with these and throw some sneakers or slides, you totally could. That's very interchangeable. But I just love the look of this color combo together, and I love the comfort. Wild Fable is like stars above with pajamas with loungewear. Wild Fable is killing it in the loungewear game. I have a pair of their online only sweatpants, which I swear they are these, but gray, like 100% these to a T, but they're just like a regular charcoal gray color. I bought two pairs and I wear them incessantly. So for basics and for loungewear, they're just really, really killing it. And like I said, the comfort and the fit is perfection too. I love that these are nice and loose, but they're not too baggy. They have pockets. They're just, they're perfection. So Wild Fable, Target, stars above, hats off to you. You guys are killing the game right now. So if you guys are in need of some super affordable, cute loungewear, then do not give up on these. Just turn your notifications on.